The Port of Long Beach is an essential operation for the local, regional, and national economy. We move about $200 billion worth of cargo value. And in addition, we are a job producer. And it was time for the Port of Long Beach to take action. We needed a green port policy.
Industrial and port operations are going to continue in the future. So the best way to reduce emissions in the nearby communities is through renewable energy and zero emission technologies to help displace combustion.
We recognize that environmental is not an isolated program. We need to make sure that we're looking at our environmental impacts across all of the choices that we make.
To achieve this huge and momentous goal to eradicate emissions, you need partners. And we're proud and humbled to have so many.
Momentum is a company that designs, develops, and deploys clean technology solutions. We recognize that no single entity or organization can handle the transformation that is happening throughout the nation as we battle climate change.
The START project involves the Port of Long Beach, the Port of Oakland, and the Port of Stockton. The goal of the project is to deploy new technologies that are not yet market ready and to decrease both GHG and criteria emissions along the ports. This project is unique because of the collaborative nature. It isn't just one port going after a grant and deploying it on their own, it's three. And so we're having the chance to see technologies work at different ports in different environments and build better relationships between each of these ports and their communities.
Partnering with the two other ports really helped us because we could collaborate, we could talk about lessons learned from other ports, what worked and what didn't. So that was a huge blessing to us.
The pathway to zero emissions starts with demonstrations. We're doing several different demonstrations, smaller scale, but START gives us an opportunity to build on those, do something larger scale, and really look at how you can incorporate these technologies into operations.
Grant funding like this is so important to help fight climate change because it helps the companies invest in these early stage technologies that are largely unproven. As a whole, this project's technology includes electric yard tractors, top handlers, drayage trucks, gantry cranes, heavy and light duty electric forklifts, electric rail car mover, tier 3 dual fuel low emission ships, near zero emission tugboat.
I think the port felt it was very important to move towards the future. And with this program, the new technology, the port wanted to be at the forefront of innovation and introduce this new electric technology to the maritime industry. We're very proud to have an electric rail car mover with zero or near zero emissions. It's actually the largest rail car mover in the state of California. We're very happy that it lasted a 10-hour shift without a charge.
Every port is a little bit different. We all operate in our own niche and we have our own duty cycles and performance requirements. So it's exciting to see a fleet of 10 trucks right here in Oakland and how they compare to their diesel counterparts.
Deployments like this allow us to see how new technology operates in the real world environment. The feedback that we get from terminal operators provides the manufacturers with information they can't get from testing these technologies in their warehouses or controlled environments.
We work directly with the manufacturers. They've been out here, they've been watching the equipment work. We give them immediate feedback. They're able to adjust things on the fly, so that's been very helpful for us.
This project is different from other previous electrification demonstrations because it has an unmatched breadth and scale to demonstrate the complete system necessary to support widespread electrification, including the infrastructure, the community support, and the various technologies needed to make this all sing.
Building on that, we need to commercialize these technologies, build a larger market, bring the price point down, and really start integrating them broader scale across multiple different markets, not just in the ports. We've seen dramatic improvements in reducing air emissions, and that all has benefits for local air quality, for community health, and for reducing greenhouse gases as well.
We really want to act as responsible community members, and so deploying this equipment in Stockton is helping to reduce impacts on the adjacent community as well as the greater city of Stockton.
It's super exciting to demonstrate zero emissions equipment and to see our future getting closer to zero emissions.
It really takes everyone united with a bold vision and a detailed plan, and that's what we're doing. At the Port of Long Beach, we want to show that you can choose to grow green, choose to grow jobs, and choose to protect and improve the environment.